All right, time for our UTR. We talked about the match between Taylor Fritz and Dennis Kudla. Yesterday, it looked like the edge was going to be for Taylor Fritz, but guess what? In a tough, very close match, it was Dennis Kudla who came good.
Yeah, I mean, it's rare that I get one right, but I did say this one had to be a close match. The UTR, I said, you can throw out the three-month trend because they've been off for 2 months, for a month and a half on the break, so that one didn't make much difference, and it was an extremely close match.
All right, and Chanda, today's match, we're going to be watching Annette Contaveit against Petra Kvitova. What do you see in this?
Well, James did such a good job yesterday. I'm going to let him take this one. But again, I mean, we're very close between these two. Even though the WTA rankings, there's a little bit of separation with Petra Kvitova ahead 13 spots. But Contaveit, she had a good ending to last year. Yep. It's kind of tough because nobody's played a lot. So it's difficult to really use that three-month UTR. I think this will be a tight battle as well.